Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how to make like this really cool pancake, I guess. So the things that you need is two colors. So I'm going to use orange and blue. Kentucky paint or regular paint. Or airplane paint, I guess. It's really cool, and a rolling pin if you have one. Look at it. It's really thin and really smooth. Okay, so let's get it. You need a lot of this color. Okay, just orange. Not really a lot. Well, you can use a lot. I guess I'm going to make a tiny one. I don't know. Okay. So what you do is you want to roll it into a ball first. It doesn't matter if the other one is bigger. Okay. Now what you want to do is you want to roll it into a log. Like, it's like to make the, what is it again? Cake roll. Trim off the sides if it's too big with a scissor or a blade. Okay. Here's how it looks, and to roll it. Place it together and do the cake roll thing that I showed you. You have a cake roll like this. You want to flatten it like this. And it kind of fell out the middle, but who cares? That happened to the other one too, but yeah. And to roll it with your rolling pin to make it smooth. Okay, and it will look like this. Now let's get puffy paint and put it. Now, which color should I use? I'm gonna use some green. You can add like sprinkles. That kind of failed, but let's see. Do it again. It will look like this. Doesn't it look cool? Here's the back. It's like so cool. Look, pancake, candy pancakes, awesome.